I'm Jacob Bosley, originally from Cincinnati, Ohio. I did my undergraduate training at Greencastle, Indiana, at a small university, DePaul University. Did my medical school at Case Western Reserve University in Cleveland, Ohio, and I stayed at that same system for my orthopedics training. Following that, I did my subspecialty training in hand and upper extremity surgery at the University of Chicago. During my medical school training, I got introduced to Dr. Anthony Scalic, who's also here as a physician. After I finished my subspecialty training at University of Chicago, Dr. Scalic invited me down here to take a look and go to the beach. And after I'd seen what was available down here, it made it a lot harder for me to go back. So obviously I've spent more than a few years in school. I've read several textbooks and spent a lot of time in lectures. But as I've started getting further on into my practice, I realize that some of the things I can't learn from the textbook, some of them I learn from the patients themselves, hearing how they've figured out how they can get back to doing the things that they want to do or how they worked around them. I do find that people seek me out because there's not a lot of physicians that have specialty trained specifically on hand and upper extremity. I take care of everything from carpenters, construction workers, to musicians, to other surgeons that want the appropriate care for their hands. And they value getting back all that function. Yeah, I think something that's sort of unique to hand surgery within orthopedics is that it's not just the bones, it's not just the joints. I think hand is fairly complex, and it's really, the joining of all of those things. It's the stability of the bones, the stability of the joints, but also the importance of the function of the tendons, the function of the nerves. So when I'm not in the office, a very active person. I enjoy all kinds of different sports, but I'm also really involved in running and biking. Do a lot of 5Ks and 10Ks. I also do, I've done a handful, since I've been here in North Carolina, I've also done a couple triathlons. I think the thing that keeps me coming back is just that look on people's face when they're able to getting back to what they like doing, being able to see that it took somebody that was having a lot of pain or that was having a lot of limitations in what they were able to do and get back to where they were before, or get back better than where they were when you first saw them. That's very uplifting and very motivating.